Hello and welcome back. In the previous video, we showed you how to register your license and install Bitwig Studio. Now we are ready to explore some sounds. A click on the Bitwig logo here at the top takes you to the dashboard, which is the central place in Bitwig Studio to access settings, sound content, user guides, and projects. You'll also find a selection of quick start templates here. Let's try the Play Keys template. This main area here is the Arranger panel, with the timeline at the top and multiple tracks hosting virtual instruments. In this template project, 6 different instrument tracks are already set up. Click on the track headers to see the contained instrument devices down here in the device panel. On the left, you'll see the Inspector panel, showing all the details and properties of the currently selected item. You can always toggle the view of the various panels to adjust the user interface to your current needs. The simplest way now to play on these instruments is to enable Caps Lock on your computer keyboard. This turns it into a basic piano-style keyboard. Make sure the record arm button is enabled on the instrument track that should receive the notes that you play. However, by default, selecting a track also enables record arm on that track automatically. If you prefer using an external controller keyboard, all you need to do is plug it in. You'll get the notification that your controller has been detected and is ready to use. In case your controller keyboard cannot be auto-detected, you can manually add it in the controller settings, which you'll find in the dashboard. To record the notes you are playing to the Arranger timeline, just enable Record and then click the Play button, up here in the Global Transport section. So this would be one classic way to start building your song. As you see, Bitwig makes it easy to get started, but let's go back to the dashboard and take a look at the Help tab. Here you'll find online tutorials as well as the Bitwig user guide, and our short and crisp Getting Started guide, which is there to make your next steps into Bitwig Studio as smooth and easy as possible. Go ahead and try these other quick start templates as well, to check out some synth and drum sounds and explore the non-linear and performance-oriented features that Bitwig Studio has to offer. Thanks for watching, and we hope you'll enjoy a creative time with Bitwig Studio.